I did it for those that thought they could never do it, or thought they would never see a legal system that accepted people like me. I'm black, and I'm a woman. I'ma defy odds because I can.
We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal. I'm going to fight to make sure we're all treated equally.
To be a black law student graduate in this current climate means I had the audacity to hope, the audacity to dream, and the audacity to succeed.
I think it's going to be a challenge, one that's achievable. I think that with anything in life, you got to put God first, put your best foot forward, and never backwards. The sky's the limit.
My grandparents were blue-collar workers, and my grandmother had a sixth-grade education. She went from cleaning hospitals to eventually dreaming so big that she produced two generations of groundbreaking descendants. I'm chasing my dreams, and I'm breaking barriers for the next person to walk through.
I'm Professor Desiree Celeste Alexander, and I am so happy to be here today to say congratulations to my former contract law students of Birmingham School of Law. I am so excited for them to have finished the program in what are just very unprecedented times. And even though we didn't get a chance to have a graduation ceremony officially, they know how proud I am, the faculty, their family and friends, of this amazing accomplishment. And what I wish for them is to take that passion and that energy and that excitement that they have about the law into the world. We are in a very different time in 2021, and we need lawyers and attorneys who are passionate about justice. And I look forward to seeing what they're going to do going forward in 2021. Congratulations.